That looks so fresh, yeah. Beautiful.
By the chef. I'm here cooking the Electrolux pastry today with a dish of pickled herring and garlic roll mop with beetroot, some lilli pilli and radish. The herring here, cooked a few days back. I've gone with this sort of Scandinavian recipe on pickling it. I'm using Chardonnay vinegar and a little bit of cider, some fresh lemon, some peppercorn and mustard seeds. Finished off some white vinegar, so bring up to the boil.